The first thing that stands out about Below is the incredibly moody atmosphere and the way the player looks so tiny against the towering landscapes of the ominous world. Roguelike adventure permeates a quiet unease throughout all aspects of its gameplay and visual design, and the slow and deliberate pacing instills a sense of tension amidst the few and brief respites of calm. Blurring effects at the top and bottom of the screen work in tandem with the game's rewarding sense of self-discovery, as areas are slowly brought into focus in bite-sized sections. And given that the game is founded in permadeath, you'll want to take everything in careful strides. Below strikes a harmonious chord between punishing the player for hurried exploration and rewarding them for aggression in battle, which results in special jewels being dropped that are then used to refuel your lantern. As you descend deeper and deeper into the dark and randomly generated labyrinth, survival conditions grow increasingly harsh. The most thrilling survival component in Below is bleeding out. Even the simplest of wounds to your character from one of the shadowy and sharply pointed enemies will cause him to start bleeding out at a fairly alarming rate. If you have the resources, you can bandage yourself on the spot or even cauterize the wound, but your health will remain at the level it was at when you manage to stop the bleeding. Beyond the food and drink meters, bleeding out and Below is a grueling aspect that makes every enemy encounter in the game a life or death situation. As with other permadeath games, the inherent risk and reward of continuing into the unknown versus retreating to safety is a driving force behind Below's quick, close-quarters combat. After walking over a deadly spear trap and having no idea what caused my sudden demise, I began to recognize the visual cues to these hazards through subsequent characters, as I continued to dig deeper into this branching underworld. But of course, this is only scratching the surface of the game's smart, intricate attention to detail, which blossoms into complex and satisfying pathways the farther down you go. Below is expected to release simultaneously on Xbox One and PC sometime in summer 2016.